and we still don't know where he went.